Here comes trouble.
But also here comes one of the top young talents from NXT. Jayne is the multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of Jacy Jayne's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what Jacy does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
Yeah!
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future. You can see the passion for competition in Roxanne's eyes.
The very definition of young and hungry.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, Jacy Jayne. And her opponent from Laredo, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out, anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on a conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents. Call super kick!
Here's a pin for the title. Not even a one count there.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
All right,
that's it.
Oh, look at this. Hair power by the challenger. She kicks out with authority.
Not even close.
Hung out to dry.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Haymaker connects.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
The Irish curse.
Is a backhand spring senton. Oof!
Been kicked right to the gut.
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Power bomb, drop down.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Specifically targeting the leg. There's the old stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Kick lands. Perez on the receiving end.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive her own in.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
And Roxanne had it scouted.
Kendo stick to the storm.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
You better have an aptitude for pain, because it just keeps coming.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
DDT plants them. And look at from back suplex.
Very nice.
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
No, no, no!
Slingshot, somersault, plopjob!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. She adjusts it and reverses it. With the counter.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Boom!
Boom!
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
And she just flipped the script of this match courtesy of the table.
She'll take things into the ring.
Got the leg.
Elbow drop to the knee.
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Beautiful back handspring senton.
Oh. That unraveled on Jacy.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Big time move coming up.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet.
What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton? She's bringing the table into play here.
Opponent perched on the top rope. This superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is a superstar gonna hold it? She's prepared for, I guarantee she didn't see that coming.
Yeah, but to introduce a table into a match, we are all waiting for the inevitable to happen.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around. Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Roxanne Perez, middle.
I think the champ's got it.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
No, no, no. Oh.
Ooh.
That's gonna hurt. And Roxanne had it scouted.
Ooh. struggling to find her bearings.
Roxanne Perez on the front pop rocks.
The title's going nowhere.
Guess not.
Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Oh, stopped.
Beautiful back handspring senton.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Bam!
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
Oh, and she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk. Bad intentions in mind.
Uh-oh.
This match definitely is sleeper hold since tap out.
The cover.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
On the attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
Throws her back in from ringside. Perilous position to be in right now.
Holy, that was an awful lot.
Slingshot, somersault, blockjaw.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Perez avoids that one.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Oh, they're back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, my!
She's into the ring again.
An absolute eruption of the table.
You can turn that table into kindling.
No telling what you'll find under the ring here. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I do not know exactly what she has planned now, but I do know it will not be good for that table.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure. Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Great athleticism, back handspring senton.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
This could change the whole match.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, my God.
And back in the ring we go.
No way.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it.
Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Caught square by the haymaker.
This superstar using the rope as a weapon. This is uncalled for.
The shortcut presents itself. You better take it. Ooh.
This is not going to be good. She's in trouble out there, guys.
Oh, boy. She's ready to attack.
Suicide dive to the outside.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Whip back into the ring. Oh, 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 gosh. Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
What a crafty counter.
Watch the athleticism of Perez with a beautiful backhand spring senton.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael. Spinebuster.
Back crushing. Applying a rigorous stretch. And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She has become relentless at this point.
Sent to the outside. Gonna risk it all right here.
Thinking about it. Gonna do it.
Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. DDT!
She's sent back in under the ropes. Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Placing them on the table.
Oh, we know where this is going, Michael.
From the heavens, crashing through the table.
Her body cut that table in half.
There might not be anything left of her after that. Roxanne Perez looking for pop rocks.
Now that is why they're the champ. Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Perez is reaching that other level.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
And she just flipped the script of this match, courtesy of the table.
She's in the ring now. Lineup. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll. Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
And what's she going to do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Oh my God! It just went crashing through the table!
If this were a tables match, Saxon, I'd say mazel tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. DDT! She's got her where she wants her!
Roxanne Perez.
Level move.
Are you kidding me?
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That is fire in your...
Roxanne Perez with the grip pop locks.
The champions need to finish the job.
You just can't get the title off Roxanne Perez.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.